So that was a pyramid. As I'll tell you as we go through the night, I'll tell you about the guys in the band. The next guy I'd like to tell you about is Dan. There seems to me to be very few advantages to growing older. The only one that I can really think of, that it's nice to see young guys. When I first met Dan, he could play a bit, but he really couldn't play that good. And now, he really can play that good. Fantastic. Really, really good. It's such a pleasure to have